There's the frame, done by Precision Powder Coating in Crystal Lake, Illinois. Got the swing arm, triple tree, battery box, the two side stands, foot pegs, handlebar mounts, all ready to go. Of my bike as of now. It's day after Thanksgiving 2017. As you can see, a lot has changed since I guess the last time I was taking pictures. This all used to be in the basement. Brought it up to the garage, and this is kind of where we're going to be finishing it up. So I'll kind of walk through some components that I didn't have footage of installing. So yeah, we'll get to it.